Patch up some moaning in my ear, please.
Yeah, let's not have that.
Anyway.
Well, hello YouTube. How's everyone today?
Hi.
Good? Fantastic.
Yes, that's the new intro. Hello, how are you doing? Good? Awesome.
But yeah, we're at episode 4, so we're about to...
We may or may not, I don't know.
If this is the last episode of Borderlands 1, and we're just going to go to 2, or we'll find out. We're going to find out, this is going to suck. I can just smell it already.
And for you people say, I'm saying you people, like there's a million people watching, but you people saying there that... The pre-sequel goes before 2, it doesn't. If you actually play pre-sequel, without giving spoilers to the new person here, at the beginning of pre-sequel, it comes after 2. So, there. That's why we're doing it 1, 2, pre-sequel, 3. And if Chase wants to do Tales of the Borderlands between pre-sequel and 3, then he can. That'll most likely be 5 episodes in and of itself.
Mm-hmm. I don't know. I haven't decided on the tales yet. But we'll figure out when we get there. That's still after two and pre-sequel. So, but I'm ready when you are. So, it's weird because like from playing last week, it sucked. Because like
the place we were at is just way too hard to beat for early levels. But I don't
especially
think...
since they had like level 4 items and they're just our level, but we were just still, you know, getting our shit rocked around. So it's like, I don't know.
Bruh. Why no class mod for me? Wham! It's like.
Wait, yeah, these people.
Jesus Christ.
Hello? Where's my damage?
Too many people on the screen.
Can I not shoot? Hello? I can't. Why can't I shoot?
Do you not have ammo?
No, I have ammo. I have a gun. Everything in my hands is...
I don't know.
Okay. This guy is straight not taking.
He actually had a good weapon.
Like, hello? Game?
We have to go up and around.
No, I know. I was just looting up.
Whoa!
That was weird though. Weird.
For me?
Do-do-do-do. Stuck on shit. I'm lagging. I'm gonna go sell my stuff real quick. Just like excess stuff, so I have open inventory. You can definitely tell this game is a little
rusty. On the, yeah.
I'm gonna go that way. Like the ADS is really bad, cause like I'll be sitting here, I'll be pointing my gun at the person right there in their head with my ADS, not doing any damage, no damage at all.
No, I know.
But as soon as I un-ADS. Then I start.
So before you continue, it's the guy from Fortnite.
Bro, the guy from Fortnite. Dude, you okay? I don't know what those people are on, but it ain't drugs.
Or is it all of them?
All the drugs.
Red chest.
That's my stuff.
Yoink.
Wow, now you're gonna ask, hey, do you want it?
You didn't grab it. And you always
Gribby
grabby before me, okay?
I'm kidding. Leave me alone.
Oh, we gotta leave a level 19. Dude. Can you?
Oh my.
Guys. Oh, I'm getting stuck. Come on, I'm stuck. I'm stuck.
Ow.
I'm getting stuck on random dumb shit.
Oh my god, don't die. You can respawn all the way the fuck back.
Dude, are you not gonna die? Hello? Okay. Oh, that's a Gatling gun.
Oh, come on, bro. Stop with the shotgun, you dick face. Jesus.
Dude,
Can't remember where this Gatling gun is.
It's right up here.
There you go, now you can get in it. You can look behind us.
This guy is eating.
Oh shit, I didn't mean to drop.
Entertaining gameplay, let's go. Nailed it. Wow. That sucked some asshole and a half.
So I think we might actually switch after Sledge.
We might. Cause that sucked. And
I mean, it's not, I don't want to say it's the worst, because definitely it can get a lot worse. But
everything can get worse.
Like,
that's the issue in life, is everything can get worse.
Why am I so speedy?
Oh. So I can't use you just yet because you can be level 19. I'm 16. I can use this. And then that's it. So 31 by 11 to 310 or 62. Okay, which one's better? 62 times 9.
You can compare them.
How do I compare?
I think you grab it and okay, then. I did it. Yeah.
Okay, so this one is better. And then just gotta catch up to you.
Oh shit, I don't think this is where we're supposed to go.
Wow, either these guys just have an insane amount of health.
That's what it is! I have fire punches! I was like, what the fuck is that? Why are they burning so much? It's because I have fire punches.
Makes
punches
sense.
Are made of fire. Because, again, that makes sense. Chase, come here.
I'm coming.
Big ass red chest on his tiny fucking pistol.
Yeah. And it makes sense to me.
Yeah, you're weird.
Shut up. No one asked you.
I asked me.
Oof. Okay. I'm gonna equip my rocket launcher instead of my pistol. And then we're gonna go fight this boss.
It'll be a little tiny bit until we can actually go fight him.
No, I know. I was saying, like, getting it equipped, ready for it.
Oh. Honestly, we could probably just run there, to be honest.
You're the one that's played this game way more than I have.
I just gotta
remember. You know more what's going on.
I just gotta remember all the skips and shit. And don't judge me, because if I ever do crouch in at least two or pre-sequel, just know that I want it to slide.
Okay.
Fire punch.
Guy is not dying. Oh, but then you just die instantly. Okay.
Because the one we were just facing was a badass.
Hey, okay. Also, be. Also, before we go fight a boss, can we go back and get ammo?
There's an ammo vending machine at the boss. There's a tiny midget chasing you.
There is.
Was. Also,
this is another thing I've been noticing is, I think. Some meat.
Yes.
I might, like other games, get more in the habit of just ADSing, or not ADSing, but hit firing. If that makes sense.
Yeah, it does.
Like Fortnite, Battle Royale, or Fortnite Battle Royale. Save the World, you know, Apex. The exception to that is Overwatch, because Overwatch can't aim down sight. Anyways.
There's nothing in here.
That's not anywhere.
Up there. Oh. That's a little farther than I thought it was going to be. Yeah, how'd that go? Oh yeah, I remember now. Just run across here.
I'm full. Man, I got.
Oh, there's a transfusion grenade right here.
A what?
Transfusion grenade. A healing grenade.
Healing grenade?
Yeah, right here. Aww. Yeah. You want that, so you can.
That's lifesteal.
Yeah. It's lifesteal.
I'm gonna drop.
You can just auto equip it.
How do I do that?
You just hold X on it.
Okay.
So now when you're low health,
vampire
you just.
Vampire grenades.
Yeah, you just throw that out.
What?
There's a soldier class one in the machine, but I'm not a soldier.
Neither of us are, though.
Yeah, I know, but you have a class one and I don't. I'm very sad.
This one is a brute, and he has a powerful shield you will need to whittle down before you can hurt him. Don't let him touch you.
No.
No. Wait, hold your horses. There's shit to buy. Or at least there's loot to pick up. I can tell.
Oh, Aw, I was gonna bounce on your head.
Nope, you can't smurf me.
Smurf? Goomba stomp?
Yeah, it's whatever. Alright, let's go. No?
No, you have to wait. Alright, I guess you have to use it. Okay, I'm gonna tell you this now. The room we just came from is our best bet.
The room because, we just came out from?
Yeah, the one where we had to open the door? Yeah, go back in there.
Oh my goodness, my insides are bleeding already. Why here?
Because he does a lot of damage.
Help. Okay.
I got you through the wall, bud.
Thank you.
Now get in here. Get in here.
Yeah.
Where'd he go? Yes, it does.
Ow. Oh, why did we instantly die?
You died too many times, I think.
Oh.
Dang. Where's Sledge go? Oh.
Oh, wrong. I'm using the wrong trigger. Nice. We did it. Okay.
Damn. He's low, just kill him.
I have to respawn.
Ow, my face. Ow, his shotgun. Jesus Christ. Give me your shotgun.
Okay. Okay. I'm going back to the vendor machine, but I need to go to the bathroom, so I'll be right back. And I'm sorry, stream, but I need to go.
Wow.
I bet you would like to know what that is. The vault is real. What you are holding is the key that opens it. One part of it, anyway.
I didn't mean to pick that up. I just meant to pick up all the money.
This is Commandant Steele of the Atlas Corporation, Crimson Lance D Company, 3rd Starborne Brigade. I have just been informed that you have arrived on Pandora in search of the vault, and within minutes have started killing the locals and causing a disturbance. This planet is under the authority of the Atlas Corporation, and any Iridian artifacts found here are Atlas property. Possession of such property carries a stiff penalty. I invite you to turn yourself in at once to the nearest Lance outpost and surrender any information or artifacts in your possession. Consider this your one and only warning.
Go now. I don't have time to just stand here.
Alright, I'm back. Sorry, YouTube.
Wow, make me sit here.
Well, I... You know, I ain't even gonna say nothing, you know.
Do I know? I don't know what you're talking about. Also, big ass skull.
So the AR I have is barely better than the one I already have.
What?
Okay, so the one I found is the TCH-29 Glorious Havoc. Damage 64, accuracy is 79.7, Fire rate is 10.2 with a plus 48 magazine size, 43% fire rate, and 50% recoil reduction. Versus the HLK-25 Frantic machine gun is damage of 61 and fire rate of 7.9, but a fire rate of 20 plus 25% and 1.4 weapon zoom. I'm gonna still keep it for the upgrade because it is still better. But like, is it actually better?
I don't know. Is it?
We're about to find out once I hit level 19.
Oh.
And at this rate, it might not even matter because how long it takes us to get to this point next. You know, next. Well, I'll be level 19 by next episode. That will not happen. I'm not gonna continue this series if it's gonna keep being the fuck fest it is right now.
Fuck me.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. I wanna do fire punches more. Fire punch. Get your ass back, you tiny little shit. Fire punch.
I'm shooting at this guy, and it's... Like, hello. I don't know. Plus, I feel like this was definitely their first route on playing, like, making a Borderlands game.
Yeah,
it was. 2 and 3 is when they... definitely go into the more story side of things. Like the actual, like, trying to tell the siege.
Hey, Chase, you're online.
I am, nice. Or, Borderlands, not Siege. Borderlands story.
Yeah.
So.
I'm gonna ask you this again. Do you want to try driving in a Borderlands game?
I mean, I haven't got a chance to try, so I guess it'd be cool.
Okay. So I will let you drive to the next point when... Actually, you know what? No.
My turn!
So it's just me. Just press Y. You use the left stick to drive and the right stick to turn. You do not use the triggers. This is the Borderlands experience of driving. You look so big. I look like I'm scrunched in here. And then you press X to get out.
Yeah.
But yeah.
I am tiny compared to you when it comes in this vehicle.
Did you know that I don't give two shits about Shep Sanders? Did we talk to you?
I'll drink to that. Busted up 9.
Oh, we did.
Beat the hell out of Sledge. You're making a name for yourself in these parts. I already put in your parents to give you clearance on through to the Doll Headland. You ought to be able to reach New Haven.
Shut up, Quattro.
God, nobody cares about your goddamn missions. Oh.
Oh, I couldn't buy it if I wanted it anyways. 43,000.
I can, but I don't want to because I already have something better. Not better, but it's better. You know what I mean?
Plus, I have a defensive class mod. Ooh, not what I meant to do.
Ow, you tickled me.
The answer to this philosophy is tech plus acrobatics equals
I love Brick. Where do we have to go? Oh, that's right. In that scary place. Okay. Actually, you know what? You can have this car.
What? Wait, what?
You can have that car. I don't want that car. What are you doing? No, I don't want you in this car. Get out of my car. It's your own car.
How do I
back up? It's literally just, oh, press Y. Gotta learn somehow. Oh. You back up using, yep, there you go. Ah! And then left bumper is the boost. Careful, you will crash if you're not careful.
That's why I'm not boosting.
It crashes anyway.
So.
Alright. Now, remember that sniper mission we were here for? Or we
came
for? It's basically like this, but better parts. Or for a combat rifle. Oh, Jesus! Alright, let's go.
Alright, let's go.
One in here. There was.
Jeez, your character's having a hell of a time.
He is.
I'm glad he is.
This is amazing. Stop shooting as the render doesn't actually stop shooting.
What is happening right now?
Murder.
Other than that.
I don't know. No, I can't remember where the site was. Is it up there?
Also, I like this.
Like what?
Oh, come to me.
Give me a second. Whoop. Yes. Oh, you like the dead bodies just strung about the place?
Looking yeah, makes the place look prettier. You don't strung dead bodies around?
Fire punch. Aww. Fire punch. Go. That's a lot of people. Oh, no, it's not. Never mind. That's just Rex. Now, I don't think the last thing that we need is over here.
That's has me. Well, the thing says it's in this area.
Yeah. We're looking for basically a green bean. It's not down here.
I don't like how clickety-clackly your controller just went.
Oh! It was up here. Ow, face hurts. Now we leave.
So if you ever get SMG, tell me I got a class mod that boosts SMG damage.
Okie doke.
I do like these cars though.
Ow. Wait till we go to 2 and you get to drive a technical.
A what?
A pickup truck, basically.
Oh, cool. Shops have new inventory.
I do not pick up that SMG, even if you have the money. It's a thumper. It is not very good.
Okay. I wasn't gonna get it anyways, but alright. At least it's cool that the one that is in Fortnite, the Claptrap, does have like his little voice lines.
Yeah.
I've never seen anything.
Either one are better.
So what's this?
The shotgun.
Not the chest.
It's the golden key chest. You pretty much have to have golden keys to open it.
Okay.
And you don't have any, but I have 48 of them.
I even getting keys.
I was gonna pick that up.
What is it? What do you want?
The purple one.
The whole code is Desert Stomper?
I think that's what it was called.
This one?
Mine.
Yes. It's much better than that.
I want more loot.
You have plenty.
Do I though?
Chase, you're a hoarder, so yes, you do have plenty.
I'm selling all my shit, what do you mean?
Oh, right. It's not the Claptrap. I keep forgetting that.
What do you mean?
This game has a bunch of Claptraps, and they're all just called Claptrap. And you have to find a Claptrap, or we got to talk to a Claptrap, and I try to talk to the yellow one. But we got to go talk to a different colored one. Ow.
Hmm.
What's this?
So, you think the vault is real, eh? Everyone is talking about it. This is the biggest thing that's happened here in a long time. Think of the visitors we will have. Listen, if you find it, what's inside could be worth a fortune. But only if you get the right partner to help you sell it. So, partners?
No, Marcus.
DNA record. Human status confirmed. Access to the Doll Headland is granted. Please stand by while I activate the gate for you.
Okay. Oh, the game.
I don't you.
Appreciate that.
I like those odds.
Nice. I agree.
There we go. Air was in my way.
This where we get the upgrades.
Maybe? Yes.
Sounds like you need a storage deck upgrade. Supply limited.
I can't afford. Shit. How do I equip them? Oh, you don't.
No. None of them are for you.
It was a siren. Class requirement, siren.
Oh.
40% damage, SMG damage, and 2 high velocity skills. Or the 12% team cooldown reduction and 1 phoenix skill.
Probably want to do that one.
Oh, I can't afford it at the moment. Higher end, dude.
I can't afford it either. Damn it. Alright, this way. What are you doing in the gun?
Oh my
god.
You know, Luck is an old buddy of mine, and by old buddy,
hi, Scooter.
That ruined my mom's girl parts. Sounds like he's in trouble, so you go on ahead and try and keep him alive long enough so I can kill him at a later occasion.
Oh, I was gonna say.
Punch! Really, Dick?
Mark.
Do you shoot now?
I'm about to check. Yeah.
Maybe you just have to reload? I don't know.
It's not letting me reload though.
Oh. Wow, okay. Not even gonna let me have a chance to look at this shit. Nope.
I'm a loot goblin, okay?
Oh, you're gonna fucking hate me in two then.
That's fine.
Ow, ow, please stop shooting me.
You found a corrosive weapon. Shots fired.
I can't. I don't care, Clash it.
That's a lot of the damage.
And hit just a level 4 weapon. Like, dude.
Yep.
Like this dude had a level 4 weapon.
Mm-hmm.
Hello? I don't get it.
Very is strange.
This music, like, chill?
No. They'll never find me.
Hi.
Carbines good damage, high fire rate, and recoil reduction into one lethal weapon.
Level 22. For some of these things.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this game is gonna get that far. This poor game. That's not very nice.
Why am I shooting the bullseye?
No, I don't appreciate that. Anyways. But what are we doing? Oh.
Have you seen that gun?
me to admit, Lucky knows the area better than anyone. I want to use him while he's alive for me not having killed him at all.
On it, Scooter.
So what are we supposed to do? Own, brother.
Switch breakers. And she... basically gotta climb up. And switch the breakers. Now we go to the next one. Really? Look at shit. What is this? Oh, for you.
For me?
Jace. Yes.
I'm coming.
Now you can use corrosive instead of fire on your thing.
Ooh. Don't leave me.
Touched you. Okay. That's a lot of people in there. No. I think he died, not...
I don't think so.
No? Okay.
Might want to double check on that.
Back inside. N- Now we gotta shoot all those cars that are out there.
Oh.
How did something? That's what we have to destroy. Ow! Ow! I had to be there. There we go.
Nice. Resting. We're resting for the weary. I hate it.
Oh, then you're gonna love Krieg.
No, no, I love it. It's a love hate. Alright, my gun.
That's right. Stay out.
Like, I'm just driving by, bruh. Why are you gonna shoot me, bruh? Bruh, I'll shoot you, bruh. I need to watch, Hawkeye episode. Okay, is Hawkeye episode 4 gonna be before, like, supposed to be before or after?
It's supposed to be before.
Okay. And then all the episodes after that are after the...
Supposedly, yes.
Good to know.
Ashfa is the Ashavan. Wait, I remember. There we go. Oh yeah, that's right, we don't have a car!
I got bluey'd.
Drive on, drive on.
Hey, ooh, whoa.
Whoa, what?
I just got an eyeful. There he is! Fuck him up!
Yeah.
I'm gonna die again. No! Fuck you! Oh shit. We're good. We're just gonna hide here.
Wind cars
heal. Yes, they can.
I said wind cars heal.
front of us. I want to get out, or I'm gonna die. No. I'll punch a car. I can't help you because they keep pushing me back.
I know, but you were in the process of dying.
What are you talking about? I'm not dead.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not.
Hey, is Lockie only sending you on missions that, like, destroy my stuff? Seriously, I think he's putting bad guys in runners just so you can get on to blowing them up.
Where are you at?
Dead. I got crushed.
Cool.
Oh my god, that's hilarious. There we go.
Oh, he had you blow up some of my rides? Bandits or no? Those were some pristine tail getting machines.
I'm okay.
Doll makes guns for professional mercs. They're heavy, accurate, and effective. Assuming you're strong enough.
I'll invite me to a party. She's in the room recording.
It's awkward. We're almost done anyways. Being almost done, it's 69 minutes.
What rubber did I get? Oh, that one. Yeah, that one. Oh, you grabbed all of those.
Grabbed all of what?
The missions. Oh, in yeah. The on the dining board.
I might as well do something.
Okay.
Because we're about to end anyways. And we're not coming back to this, so.
Let's go to this one.
Oh, okay, shoot, I guess we're not ending.
Drive on, brother.
Oh. Did you want to end now?
Well, it's been 70 minutes, but.
Oh. Okay.
We just breezed through this episode.
Yeah.
Actually, it wasn't as bad as you made it out to be.
Yeah, after Sludge, it's on a down low, and then once we get to New Haven, like I said, New Haven is the one we need to be out for blood for.
Ah.
I guess Old Haven. I meant to touch grenades. Can I throw grenades? No. Ow. Oh, Jesus.
My dude, you're living off like half a health bar.
That's a lot of a health bar.
I meant like.
I know what you meant.
And a health bar.
I know what you meant.
Oop, I'm going down. Goodbye.
Whee! I'm gonna die. Ow, my legs! Ow, this hurts. Ow, that hurt.
My feelings are very hurt right now.
Yeah, Lilith. Ah! Spooky statues.
Oh, these are hot.
Oh, fuck, I forgot these guys have, like, massive... These guys have massive fucking shields. Oh, no.
Run, boy, run!
Run, boy, run! Wow, leave me behind, why don't you?
Ah, you deserve it. You let us die.
I forgot. Ow, 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 my ow. Oof.
And these guys aren't. My rocket launcher's doing shit for their health.
Yes, I know I'm standing in your way, but that's the only way I can do it. Oh. At least you respawn right here.
Alright. You know, I pay back, this is last episode.
This is?
Yep. Because if we're barely doing the damage to these...
Well, they are level 22, we're only level 18, Jace.
Yeah, but are we gonna be able to get out?
Yeah.
Can we? Please and thank you.
How do we take this thing back down? Oh. Ow, ow, ow.
Hi, hey, nice. You look very pretty.
On the elevator. I was gonna say we could just bring one with us.
I don't think we'd be able to still do it.
I feel like we can do it if we tried hard enough.
I'm barely out of ammo and we barely dented their health.
Yeah, because I keep forgetting Guardians have like the biggest fucking shields for no reason. Can we get a car up there? Get a car up there. God damn it, we can't get a car up there. Fuck. I think we should just end.
Yep. I'm ready to pass on. Borderlands, you're a cool experience, but you're not an enjoyable one.
Hey. The first one.
At least Borderlands 1. We haven't got through 2, 3, and 3 sequel. Borderlands 1 is not an enjoyable experience. I remember... At least this is jogging my memory on why I didn't play why Borderlands didn't become a beloved game versus BioShock and Portal.
It makes sense.
Because those three games, Borderlands, BioShock, and Portal 2, all come out about the same time, and those two of the three games succeeded.
Well, three games succeeded.
Well, I mean, for me, like me personally. Oh.
Like, okay, all three games succeeded. That's why it's such a beloved franchise.
Yeah.
I need to push me off. Anyway.
Yeah. We're good for the day. Thank you for watching. Hope you all enjoyed. And bye-bye. We'll see you in Borderlands 2 next week.
Yes.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.